like to thank Speedway Video.
Speedway Video.
Speedway Video.
Speedway Video.
Their videos are the best, and that's how I get better.
I watch the races, and I try to make myself better through video.
Whether I do something wrong or whether I do it right, he always manages to get it on film.
Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.
Michael Atwell, former Bubba Pollard race car. Bubba won that car, or won the Florida Governor's Cup with that car in 2020. Atwell fought it that night, took it home, won the Bigelow Memorial at 417 with it last year, and a plethora of other races. Looking for his first new Smyrna Speedway win for the night. Starting position, Jake Finch alongside him. But here we go. Brad May looking to bring us to the green flag. Here comes your field. Something out on the racetrack to bring out the yellow flag. The yellow does come out with 11 complete. Number 58, that's the Kaufman machine. He's coming down the pit road. Jeff Kaufman there in the 58. John Kaufman, I'm sorry. John Kaufman, number 58, brings to the pit road.
Yeah, the front stretch, we've got a piece of debris right here in the middle of the racetrack, and they're going to go right onto the front stretch and scoop that up. Get that cleaned up and get ready to go here. We talked about is, you know, I thought that this race was going to kind of have a green feel to it, a lot of green flag laps. 11 laps in, kind of a short run.
Outside is the American Auto Daytona Dodge pace cars getting ready to pull in. So your leader, Brad May, to the inside, Jake Garcia. There's 54, Matt Craig, 51, Stephen Assey. Jet Nolan, your top five. Field is set and ready, waiting for that horse. Green flag.
Thank you.
guys.
Side by side.
fast.
Thank you.
because NASA's going to work around the
Orange Roofing.
Ladies and gentlemen, here comes
Brad,
man,
congratulations.
Hey, we talked down here a lot, but this is special with it being in cars to the Southern.
Just worth sticking around all that weather for you. Absolutely. I plan on going to the vacation tonight. After we leave the track, we're heading
to Georgia. It's up in here tomorrow. If we had to do it, but get it done. Tonight we'll make the drive a lot tomorrow.
But you guys
know this than anybody else. And, you know, we're talking good about you today because you come
here, you win a lot of races.
It's a field, and you just had to know a lot of these guys are going to be given. You dominate in this field with this. How's that feel?
It's a free car. It still gets around the track good.
We put a lot of hard work in during the year. We're getting tired last season. I feel like
that really
helped. This is the best field I've ran with many, many years here, so I'm super excited.
It's a victory.
Lane. For all the work that goes into this very, very fast race. Bobby, Danny Sears, all the RK Edwards guys, my wife's popping up top. Love hearing her voice on the radio. All my family, all my friends that come and help. New Smyrna Speedway. Speedway video, I watched some of the videos from last race. It didn't look as good as this race, but
I'll be excited to watch them this time.
Brad, congratulations, man. You are a winner in the Southern Super Series. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Brad May, your winner here at the Bash of the Beach 100.
Support Speedway Video. Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.